Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend going with the best gear you can get together. Ready to go? Just give the signal. It'd be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. And there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. Don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Got enough shit in it as it is.
Attention, watchmen. This district is now considered a highly infected area. Residents are to be escorted to adjacent neighborhoods or delivered for immediate deportation to the flooded district. Remain in position until qualified personnel have completed the removal of infected bodies. Dunwall citizens, this is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We are thankful.
say?
I don't give a rat's ass. I really don't. They took my uncle's business over there. Seven strictures bullshit.
Don't be stupid. I've been watching how they operate.
What is it?
Assassin, whoa, help!
He's here! Let's feed him to the house!
Flank him! Help me out! Help me, damn it!
Assassin, help!
Can't catch you now!
Got to go in the river!
Jump you in the river!
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off.
Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper. It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife. What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me, and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town. Saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Supposed to be on duty. What's going on?
Guards can't even walk there at night on account of Slackjaw's operation.
The Watch doesn't care about a few kids.
Trails.
They never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
Look sharp. We got a prowler.
overseers gone, they wade through chest-high waters with their hounds. Somewhere near, a man has just taken his last breath. His eyes are still open.
Having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista. I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
Such corruption. Such hypocrisy.
Callista's a resourceful one.
Make me look on it no more.
Huh?
Someone get over here!
Take this!
Whiskey!
It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge Prison.
Thank you.
help, yes, but how far does it go?
The trail goes to Martin.
But Martin knows everyone.
Servants, what did you see? Seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained at the time.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a...
Damn it! Someone's down!
Stop playing and come out at once. Oh, I'll find you.
Thank you. Just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy. Just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
I hear you, bastard! Stop playing and come out at once!
That word, do you?
You miss your poor brother.
You've still got the taste of that weeper on your tongue, haven't you? That's right. Look at those teeth. You're a righteous monster.
Assassin!
Thank you.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
My sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? Huh?
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
me out. I'm fine.
That's not what we heard.
It was just a cold.
Are you sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an keep away, or I'll slit your record for you. Stay away. Get back.
Somebody get over here!
Hey.
Go down, you pig!
Let's get on with it, rat thing.
Cut this bastard up for the hagfish!
Let me out! Hey!
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
What the?
Just garbage. Garbage, 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 garbage. All of it. Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, 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 you can't because you're dead. Dear? Is that you, my dear husband? My eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them. And they're not very polite ones, either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. But what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
Would you look at this? You don't walk into Bottle Street looking.
Somebody, give me a hand!
Die, you crusty bastard! I'm gonna feed you to the rats!
Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, granny, granny. Oh, my dear. I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come. If I was a birdie, I'd want to. Yes, I would. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slack jaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious. But they're... You'll have to go, or they won't come.
Attention, Dunmore. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are liable to search or imprisonment.
The doom of Pandisia has come to the sea.
Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere. The doctor...
Someone there?
Help! Help me!
each other if you spot him. I heard you there.
Get back! Cross the line, and you'll have your throat cut.
Come on, let's get this guy!
Die, you crusty bastard! Oh,
here you are!
Somebody, give me... So he goes. High overseer. The one in the other place. Were they trained?
I got this guy.
See something? Who are you?
I know you're here.
Who are you, drunken? Someone's about to get shipped.